نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم اما بعد فقد قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من تعلم لغه قوم امن شره او كما قال عليه الصلاه والسلام Distinguished chief guest honorable guest other dignitaries and all my audience it's an irrefutable fact that from the very origin Islam and false forces are confronting with each other. Pope false has always spared no efforts to defame Islam and Muslims. Media keep hounding it round the clock to pick up only weaknesses so as to tarnish the vivid picture of Islam. If you are in habit of regularly reading newspapers, you must be aware of this fact that Islam is always misinterpreted by them for the sole purpose of misguiding innocent people. And also there is a large majority of people who know nothing about Islam and their language is English. The problem is here. How can you rectify the misinterpretations propagated by print as well as electronic media? And how can you preach the universal message of Islam to those people? Here every single person will feel very extreme need of a theologian who is equipped in English language and literature so that they can meet these pressing needs. Brothers, the first person to think of this need is Maulana Badruddin Ajmal Al-Qasmi, the president of All India United Democratic Front, the member of parliament, who took a pioneering step in this regard and established Markazul Maarif Education and Research Center in 1994, first in Delhi, now in Mumbai, to groom a team of ulama for this most needed mission. Today, Markazul Maarif Education and Research Center has gained a considerable acceptance in its attempt to bridge the gap between ulama and mainstream Indian nation. In a short span of time, a raft of 10 institutions of India adopted the DELL, Diploma in English Language Literature course, most notably Darul-Uloom Deoband and Aligarh Muslim University, as well as Maulana Roshan Alam Al-Mazahiri, the secretary of Jampur Islamic Educational and Welfare Trust, also set up this department in 2011 or in 2010. And in 2011, here the students are taught both English and Arabic literatures from the primary level up to BA standard. And they are trained for a noble service of preaching for 2 years. Friends, for improving students' aptitude throughout the year, Institute organizes several programs under extracurricular, such as weekly programs, elocution competitions, and so on. And you can observe a glimpse of this achievement with this short representation in this very program. Friends, really I feel it appropriate to extend special thanks Maulana Roshan Alam Al-Mazahiri, the secretary of Jampur Islamic Educational and Welfare Trust and its honorable members who are sponsoring this department in the Darul-Uloom Jamia Siddiqui Jampur. And hope you will continue your shower on us and walk with us shoulder to shoulder, inshallah ta'ala. And these are the sixth batch of this registrar's department. Please pray for them. Please pray to Almighty Allah for their success in both the worlds,